This move 47 is to fucking underground. In today's video, we have my boy Lil Lawsy. If I pronounce his name right, it could be pronounced some weird way. I don't know. This guy has a lot of hype around him right now, and he's blowing up really fast. You guys wanted a video on him, and I'm giving you guys what you want. Let's stop talking. Let's get into the video. Let's go. All right, come on. Is this summer song? Who's that? There's a lot of hate in the comments. Yo, this hard as fuck. Show my boy Lil Lawsy, man. Damn, Lil Lawsy, you went crazy. Yo, what's going on, man? We're gonna listen to another track, my boy Lawsy. Let's go.
She said she want fuzz. Sipping drink, I had enough. I was 13 with a double cup. I take your shit, I don't give a fuck.
The bitch won't fuck.
Damn!
Butterfly doors and the bitch go up. I'm fucking dip, I don't do love. My bitch in the back and my Glock in the front. I ride around with hella drinks.
I don't give a fuck, I'll rob your place.
24-7 running from the law. Big bitch, fuck them Jace. Bad little bitch got hella cake. I keep an eye out, hella snakes.
I just want rats, bitch, fuck the turn. I kick back and I'm smoking.
Yeah, I fuck with this. I fuck with this little nigga.
I'm too hot like right now.
Oh, this shit hot. Okay. Hey. I usually don't do this, but if you hot enough, I'll play their track. Feel what I'm saying? This little nigga hot. Let's go. Posted on a block.
Saying I can smack, bitch, fuck
damn.
You, I'ma see if you're up there.
I know that your ass is a nerve, a CSR. Just like a burger, fat ass, get pop like a purse. Speak of my neck, put your ass in the dirt.
Speak of my neck, put your ass in the dirt.
This nigga gonna blow up. He gonna blow up. No cap. You young ones going crazy out here, man. For real. Show my boy Lil Lawsy, man. Real nigga. Damn, son, where'd you find this? Fuck, this shit hard. You guys already know. what has to happen. I'm gonna give my overall review and breakdown of my boy Lawsy. These are a few things that really stuck out to me. This aggressive plug sound is becoming more and more popular, not just with Yeet, but with a lot of plug influenced artists and a lot of young artists. He does it in his own way. It really doesn't sound like other people who make this specific sound, and that's really a golden rule to blow up. And this is why he's blown up. It's because he's doing it his own way. Ice-T Shawty, I don't know who he is, but he is a dope producer and he compliments Lawsy really well on tracks. And the mixing on top of the beats plus his style just makes it a full package. If you actually listen to this guy's lyrics, he's actually pretty smart. If you listen to certain things he says, his wordplay is actually pretty funny also. And that's what the newer generation want. They want funny lyrics. They want to have fun while listening to your music. You feel what I'm saying? This is what also really stuck out to me. This is actually pretty specific. He would rap with highly condensed auto-tune, and then like mid-song, he would mix in his vocals like raw. It'll just be like raw vocals or close to raw vocals, and it will like catch the listener off guard, like, huh? Like, this is weird, but it's hard, so it's different. From saying, same with Yeet and how he raps. From saying, he made signature things in his songs, and it's just him. So keep on doing that little raw vocals with the highly condensed vocals going back and forth. That's really, really different. That is you. So that's gonna conclude this video, man. I hope all the best for my boy Lawsy. Definitely check him out, man. He is coming up fast. I'm pretty sure he's gonna be on his way with Cole Bennett videos, etc., really soon. So keep up with him. It's Move 47, it's the fucking underground. And I am